Before you begin, remove the access panel. Removal. Swing the storage drive cage lever up to disconnect the storage drive from the motherboard. Lift the storage drive up and out of the cage. Replacement. Important. If you are replacing the storage drive, the mounting screws will need to be removed from the old storage drive and attached to the new storage drive. Make sure the thermal pad is correctly positioned on the storage drive cage. Align the mounting screws on the storage drive with the slots in the storage drive cage and lower the storage drive into position. Press the storage drive cage lever down while sliding the storage drive toward the connector until the storage drive is fully seated in the connector and the cage lever is closed.